fiction in my mind. Out of the ordinary.